So great fear fell upon them, all those who heard these things. And the young men arose and wrapped him up, carried him out, and buried him. Now it was about 3 hours later when his wife came in, not knowing what had happened. And Peter answered her, "Tell me whether you sold the land for so much."